Good morning, Malacca team, LA. So today is day one. Not really day one, but day two since ECQ has been implemented here in Cebu City for enhanced community quarantine. And I'm doing this vlog to see how it has impacted the people here in my sitio. Sitio Pamagong, Barangay Lahug, Cebu City. I'm on my way to the office, which is in ID Park. And observe lang po tayo sa paligid. Okay, so yeah, napakatahimik dito sa middle of the main road, and it's very quiet outside. This is day one po mga kaibigan, and yeah, quiet din. So yun po mga ka-team LA, as you can see, mas quiet yung mga roads ngayon in comparison to last week. That was the route from my house to IT Park via Lahug. Later on, pauwi natin from office to bahay, we're gonna take the barulous route. We're gonna see, we're gonna check kung ganun ba yung situation din. So Jollibee is closed. Last week open sila. So ngayon this was, baka mamaya mag-open sila. We'll check na lang mamaya, pauwi natin. So malapit po ko sa office, mga ka-team LA. And I'll see you guys later. Bye! So it's afternoon and I'm going home. So yan. Malaki na mga buses, daming van. And the route we're gonna take now is the one from my office to bahay via, open the Jollibee. Yeah, via Barrios and Kabantan. So we'll see what's the situation like on the road. Kasi kanina yung umaga, so mantahimik po. So we'll check na if it's the same thing. Okay? So observe lang mga ka-team LA. Peace! Yep, that's the situation of that route as of today, Monday, March 30, at around 4:50 in the afternoon. That's it, Mahaga Team LA. See you again tomorrow. Peace. Good morning, Mahaga Team LA. So today is Tuesday, day two of our daily observation since ECQ was implemented here in Cebu City. Yan, so di po yun nagtitismisan. They are lining up for Panmalunggay. Yeah. So the route we're gonna take today is from my house to Kabantan Street and then Barrios, then IT Park. So yesterday, this is the route we took nung pauwi tayo. This time, we're gonna do it papunta tayo ng office. So observe lang mga ka-team LA and peace! Lahug Hotel. So, ito na po yung entrance ng IT Park. And hard day though, tahimik na po siya. Like, you don't see lots of cars anymore. So, that Jollibee pala, that opens for the latter part of the day. So, I thought nag-close it up. Okay, so I'm now here in the office. And see you later, pa-uwi. Peace! Good afternoon, mga ka-team LA. So, now let's observe what's the situation outside. The route we're gonna take is from the office, dadaan tayo sa JY, then Mormons, then it's gonna be gems there. So let's just observe the road and see. So there's a checkpoint in Kina Sudlun, but it's a checkpoint from Kina Sudlun, and you're going to you're taking the way to JY. So first checkpoint I saw in this route yesterday, wala sa umaga, pero meron pala kahapon. And let's take a left turn here. And we're almost home. So that's the situation for today, mga ka-team LA. Until next time, peace! Okay, mga ka-team LA, good morning! So, today is Wednesday, and the route we're gonna take is the same route we took last Monday. So from Harold, we're gonna go to UC Cebu, tapos Lahug Elementary School, and then Labi, then JY, and then USC, then IT Park. So, we'll see if my mga nagbago ba from what we saw last night here today. So, there's military over there. And let's just observe the situation of the road. Peace! Okay, so that's how our route looks like today. And right now, we're watching the 410 IT park. And similar situation here, see a lot of bags in the morning. It's either picking up the employees or employees, you know, inattend sa kanilang company. So that's for the situation going to work, folks. I'll see you later. Peace! What's up, mga ka-team LA? So, I'm back, and we're on our way home. But before we take the route, our route for today, dadaan lang tayo ng Rose Pharmacy kasi napakabilis si nanay ng pink makeup. I'm not sure if that's how it sounded in, dito, sa mga advertisements. But nonetheless, we're now here in Rose Pharmacy, and let's just buy some meds. Bye. Welcome back, mga ka-team LA. So, nandito akong bumili si Meko. And, uwi na tayo ng bahay. So, yung route natin today is, IT Park, Barilos, Grand Convention, tapos Park Lane, and then bahay. So, we'll see how it looks like and how different it is from the last stop we took this route. That was Monday. So, umsig-umsig lang tayo. Dadaan, mga ka-team LA, and peace! Dito na tayo sa bahay. So that's all for today, folks. Wednesday, and three more days before we wrap up this video. Bukas and Friday. And let's just review the whole video and then let's see what are the similarities and the differences. That's all, folks. Thank you and goodbye. Okay, good morning, mga ka-team LA. So today is Thursday, and the route we're gonna take today is the same route we took last Tuesday. And same drill, let's just observe the road. Peace! That's it, folks. We are now moving inside IT Park. And, para papalayo nila ako. So, mamaya, we're gonna take the route from office to Lahug. JY, via JY. So, same day, we'll still observe it and we'll see how it is different, how it is different from the previous days. Alright, that's it for this route today, mga ka-team LA. See you later and peace! Okay, welcome back mga ka-team LA. So, after shift na, and I'm on my way home. So, we're gonna pass by JY, Tina Tudlon, Rangay Lahug, and bahay na. So, let's observe again the road today. Today is Thursday. Peace! So that's our situation for today, folks. Rob Bowett, and I'll see you all again tomorrow. See. So the morning log up here in LA. I'm trying to figure out what route are we going to take. Here, pala, yeah. So this is again the via JY route. And let's see the situation for today. Again, today's Friday. April 3. Peace. That's the route, folks, and nandito na po tayo sa ID Park. And kind of similar view here in the morning, like you get to see lots of vans and buses that the companies are using to transport, you know, their employees from office to work, I mean, from office to home, and or from their respective houses to their offices. So, kind of similar. What's very consistent now is I don't really see any jitneys, you know, since Monday of this week. So, that's it for today, folks. Later on, end of shift observation for this week. See you later, mga ka-team LA, and peace! Good afternoon, mga ka-team LA. So I'm back, and I'm on my way. So we're na sa bahay. And basically, we're gonna take again the Barrios route. And last day of observation for this week. Weekly observation, and we'll see how different is Monday's and Wednesday video. So observe observation tayo, mga ka-team LA, and peace! Home, folks. So that's for this week's observation, and we'll just review it. So, peace.